I've just spilled tea everywhere.
Oh no.
Oh no.
Oh no.
Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Jess. Blah, blah, blah. Today I'm doing like my favourite high street pieces. No. Autumnal. No, I got that wrong straight away. Favourite autumnal high street pieces. Yes, got it right. I've tried that four times. I actually think everything that I've got to show you is either from Topshop, Miss Selfridge, or New Look. Yeah, that's what we've got. Let's get started. I've done a lot of shopping recently. Yeah, no wonder I'm so poor. But let's start off with Miss Selfridge, just because I'm actually wearing a Miss Selfridge jumper. It is this pink fluffy dream jumper. It's actually like super long. Untuck it. I think it's meant to be a jumper dress. I've been wearing it tucked in to these jeans, which are also Miss Selfridge, and they've got a really cute floral vibe. I wanted to really quickly show you the back of this. Can you see it? It's like all lace up. Yeah, so this is super snuggly, super comfy. I love like having long sleeves that you can put over your hands when it gets a bit colder. Super easy, wear a jean, wear it at home, wear it slippers. And then jeans with the flowers on them. I think I've already shown you. Yes. These are like mum style, they've got a rip on the knee. This is the weirdest try on video. My tripod is broken, so I can't actually film any of me trying on the stuff. I love these two pieces, like a lot. I got them really recently. Sorry, I'm so thirsty. Actually, Miss Selfridge is one that really surprised me because I used to never really shop in there. I would always just like go to Topshop. But I've really liked all of their stuff recently. So there's actually quite a lot of Miss Selfridge stuff in here. My favorite piece from Miss Selfridge are these boots. Is that all? Yeah, sorry. Are these silver boots? They are pointed and they've got the kitten heel. Ta-da! I look like a spaceman and I love it. I think they're so cool. I actually wore this outfit in an Instagram, like this whole thing. So I'll pop that on the screen. Boots are £35. The only thing that is super painful, which needs to be worn in, is like this seam here. It like sliced my ankle open, so that needs a blister plaster. I'll probably wear these all autumn. It's like a space cowboy. Then next up from Miss Selfridge, I've got this jumper. As I've said so many times before, slogan t-shirts, slogan jumpers are my life. Yeah, love this jumper, super comfy. It's white, so obviously I'm just waiting to wear it and get too much foundation on it and cry and dribble. White jumper is never a good idea. White sweatshirt, especially not, because you know what? Sweatshirts get so much dirtier than any other item of clothing because you think, oh, they're tough, they can handle it. If I was wearing a cashmere jumper, there's no way I would like rub my eye with it or something. That sounds really gross, but you know what I mean. This will get super dirty, but I really like it. Then next up from Miss Selfridge is this jumper. Ta-da! Cable knit jumper. I love it, super baggy. I wore this with baggy jeans the other day and a bright pink coat. Oh, I should have included the coat. I thought it was gonna be a bit too big. I bought it in a size 10, but actually, like, I like slouchy jumpers, so it's really great. I styled it with, let me just go and get it. Okay, I styled it with this pink coat, like it's a duster length coat, poppers, bright pink. This was also a size 10. Big fan of this. Ta-da! Two more things from Miss Selfridge. We've got, don't judge me with the slogans. I know I have a problem. Yes, they're both written in French. Yes, they're both slogan t-shirts. Ooh la la. I wore this when I went to Paris because I'm such a cliche and I love it. Dun, dun, dun. I love tees. Tees are super cute. I mean, you don't really need much explaining on that. And then this one as well. Me and you. Really nice. Bittersweet. Just really basic t-shirts, love that. Should we do New Look or Topshop? Let's do Topshop. Number one is something that I will literally wear every day. I'm so in love with it. It's this pink coat. Oh, isn't it dreamy? Isn't it dreamy? So soft. I bought a lot of like big coats recently, but like I just love this color. I used to have a coat when I was like 6 years old that looked exactly like this, but longer. And obviously I was much cuter by then. I saw this and I was like, oh, nostalgia, I have to buy this. Faux fur is really in. Speaking of faux fur, let's go straight onto this piece, which is my new bag. Also from Topshop, also extremely fluffy. Very different from like the bags I normally buy. I normally buy black bags, leather bags. That's it. because I'm like, oh yeah, it has to go with everything. No, actually, you know what? You can start having more fun. It just makes me happy. It's so fluffy and perfect size, camera, phone, keys, everything. I love the loop details. Like, the hoop details are so in because of like the JW Anderson bags. Also, can you just imagine if it gets freezing cold? I could just put a hot water bottle in this and then just carry it around like this and no one would know. I'm a genius. It's my hot water bottle bag. And then Topshop, Topshop, Topshop. Oh, I've got two other bags from Topshop. Ooh. Tangled up. Brown leather bucket bag, which has got this fake croc vibe strap. Love the fur handle. Again, getting as much fur in my life as possible. And then inside here, it comes with like a really cute little makeup bag. Put your keys in, put your tampons, all that jazz. Yeah, I really like this bag. So you can either wear it like so, or you can wear it like so. So yeah, those are my two fluffy bags. And then I bought this little bag. Ta-da! Also from Topshop. It's got some winter florals. Mustard colour. You know I'm obsessed with that from my misguided video. Love the detail on this. Love everything about it, really. £25. Haven't used it yet, but I'm taking it away with me tomorrow. It brightens up any, like, if you're just wearing all black one day, or like just jeans and jumper, and you just wanted to like add a little bit of sunshine to your life. Here you go, floral sunshine. That's what you need. This pink skirt. I love this. This looks like purple Chewits, and I love purple Chewits, blackcurrant sweets and all of that jazz. So I love the color of this, love that it's corduroy. If you watch my Urban Outfitters video, then you will have seen that I have a similar one in brown, but this I think is so fun. It does ride up a bit when you're walking around. I'm constantly pulling it down, but I think that's just more because my thighs are bigger than I think they are. That is it from Topshop. Oh, no, this dress. I love this dress. It's been in a pile like on my floor in my room, so it's not done up, but I'll post a photo of it on the screen so you can see what it's meant to look like. It's a really, really nice floral wrap dress. I bought this in the size 10. I mean, Topshop sizing is quite small. It's really small, like very, very booby, very, very short. I would never go down a size because you'd see everything. Really like it, I just think that maybe it could be a little bit longer. So that's all of Topshop. Very quickly, we'll just do new looks. I've got two jumpers from there and this jacket. Would it have been an autumn haul if I didn't include a checked blazer? No. Why can't I say the word checked? A checked blazer. There you go. They're everywhere, everyone's got one. Every shop has one. I really like this one because it's like cottony. It's more like chilled rather than like a rigid tailored one. Really easy just to wear over t-shirts and stuff. This one was 30 quid, no, what, £27. Got it in a size 10. Got pockets. No, it doesn't. They're sewn together. Can you unsew them? Oh yeah, you can unsew them. So that's great. And then these two jumpers. I love this jumper so much. Says sisterhood. Obviously, I have two sisters. I'm a big fan of the sisterhood. Love the colour. Love anything yellow at the moment. Love the writing. It's a slogan jumper. I know. I'm sorry. Super soft. I got this actually in a size 12, I think. Yeah, I wanted it really baggy and oversized. I mean, you can just like mix and match everything I've bought. This makes me so happy. Yes. Love this. Normally, I buy things and it doesn't go with anything. Oh, if I wear it with brown, I kind of look like I'm going to like a brownie meeting. And then this piece here, this is from New Look, but I bought it off ASOS. And I have wanted this jumper for months and months and months. Been out of stock absolutely everywhere. And then I was just on ASOS the other day, and they had like one left in a size 10. And I was literally like, oh! This one, it's the Actually I Can jumper, which is like so, go away. Hate these things. Which is just so what I need in my life. A little bit of motivation. I love the colour. I'm a big pink girl at the moment. I love the fact that it's like girl powery. That's not even girl power. It's just like power to the people. I just bought this as a little pick-me-up. Matches my nails completely unintentionally. So happy that it came to stock. I really hope that they are doing a proper restock, and if they do, I will obviously link it below. I was actually like on the tube, like just scrolling through the ASOS website, and I saw it, clicked on it, everything was crossed out apart from size 10, and just as I clicked on it, went into the tunnel, and I was like, no. Got to the next station, no Wi-Fi, no, please. Next station, I was literally like frantically Apple Paying for it, like next day delivery. But I got it. She's mine. Happy, happy me. So yeah, if you wanted to see my Urban Outfitters haul, I will link that below because there are some gorgeous like autumnal pieces in that as well. That's mainly just dresses and coats though. I had a bit of a binge on both of those things. Hope there are pieces in here that you like. I will link everything below. So yeah, really hope you enjoyed this video. Thank you so much for watching. I really appreciate every single one of you that's watching it. It makes me so happy and every comment I just... Oh, thank you so much. Really, 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 really loving YouTube. So yeah, it means a lot to me. If there's any questions you have about anything in this video, size-wise, anything, just pop them below. But that's all from me. I'm gonna go put my funky boots on and go outside. See you in my next video. And I will probably be in New York when this is posted because I'm going there tomorrow. Oh, really itchy eye. Thank you so much for watching. Have a great day. Mwah.